realizing that they were just as bad. I ended up running.
Looking to buy, Hope.
Having a look. That okay?
Here to check out my shit? Your bike's looking good now. Yeah, good part that one. Sure, all right. Let me know if you need anything.
Wait a sec. I'll open it. Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about what happened to Boozer.
Yeah, probably not as sorry as he is.
Daddy wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that list of night, Boozer would be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to carve up.
Anyway, we hope he makes it. He's my friend too, you know?
Hey, listen, thanks for bringing us in. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Lost link to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs.
What were you saying?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop. We've got a job for you.
Yeah. Ryan, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. Okay. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is going to be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. O'Brien, come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien.
I told you, they're not my friends. Okay, head in on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do?
Use one of these tracking devices.
Come on, Alex, we got this time. I'm already tracking this one.
Okay, let's get this done.
Follow the researcher, and she's there to investigate an infected subject, the freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
A cave? You want me to follow armed Nero? Brian.
I'm still working on the info you want. Don't ask.
Why the hell am I talking to you?
O'Brien out.
Squad, check in. Clear. All good.
Looks good to me. Area's locked down? Spreads through the lymph system, reproducing and attacking cells on a catastrophic scale.
Attacking?
More precisely, expressing a series of normally dormant proto-oncogenes into an active state.
What the hell is she doing?
Cancer.
Look at him. Look at all of them. That look like cancer to you?
Maybe you're really bad.
No. No. No, this is something far worse.
What do you mean?
This virus is on a mission. The freaks are what they are because the virus wants them that way.
Saying this was deliberate.
I don't know.
Is that it? Is she done?
Yeah.
Okay, time to get the hell out of Dodge.
What the hell is she talking about, O'Brien? About this virus, whatever the hell it is, or what it's doing? I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien?
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Another infestation zone.
Lost Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah. Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo. Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, I guess I'm stuck with you. Stop by the mechanic shop. Got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Deacon out. Okay, here we go. Daddy, you there? Deacon St. John, the Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke! Hey, feeling a little out of it, you know? You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing. I got tired of listening to Radio Free Oregon. You know, he takes so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Mike. Deke, Addie told me how I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Getting the NI whatever the fuck's.
Boozer,
it must have been fun. Holding me down while she fucking wiped away at me. Remember how, Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? It kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, Booze Man. I remember.
Still.
Saying something?
Still feel it, you know. Knife. Worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down, I don't know what would have happened, Nick. I don't know.
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over. Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah. You're a monk. Calling my name. Lost Lake signing off.
Yeah, listen, Boozer. Addy, you there? Deacon St. John, the Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke! Hey. Feeling a lot of it, you know? Hey, what's going on?
Who's that?
Bounty.
You were saying something?
Deke! Hey. Feeling a lot of it, you know? You okay? What's going on?
Boozy. Hey, nothing. I'm tired of listening to the radio free organ. I get so much of it. No?
Time we was all together, it kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, booze man. I remember.
I'm still feeling it, you know. I'm worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down, I don't know what would have happened, Nate. I don't know.
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Sorry, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Hey, Addie's gonna tell me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah, I hear a bunk calling my name. Lost Lake signing off.
Hey, listen, Boozer. Listen, Boozer. Shit. There we go.
Ah!
Another MMU. Wonder what Nero left behind this time.
See what I can do.